Hey everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Rowan Aguia from Megaworld Corporation, your property specialist. Imagine living in this kind environment. Sounds good, right? Because I'll be taking you on Megaworld's 21st urban township and its first ever green and master plan development in the country, Maple Grove. So, let's go! Hey everyone, we are finally here in the location of Maple Grove, 140 hectare township located along EPZA Diversion Road, Barangay Tejero, General Trias in Cavite. I am very delighted to show you our development here as it only took us less than an hour away from our office in Makati, utilizing the Skyway, NAEX, and Cavitex. But with the continuous development of our government, we are also waiting for the turnover of the Sangli International Airport, the Cavite Barge Gateway Terminal, Calax, Cavite C5 Expressway, and the recently bid Cavite Bataan Interlink Bridge that would connect the South and North and the LRT1 extension. Again, Maple Grove is situated in one of the most progressive cities here in Cavite, General Trias. I am currently here along Antero Soriano Highway, then if you'd go straight ahead, you will reach directly the Cavite Expressway or what we call Cavitex going to the metro. But before anything else, please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, so please sit back, relax as I take you with me in this virtual tour. So now, I am currently here in our showroom to show you the master plan of Maple Grove. You can drop by here anytime to see the development of the whole township. Let's go! This would be the parking area and we are open from Monday to Sunday, 8 AM to 8 PM. Megaworld's Maple Grove envision to be the next Makati of the South and the Cavite Smart and Sustainable Business District. This township utilizes the environment design and technology merged with thoughtful urban planning, improving the way people live, work, and play inside its vicinity. It's a multi-billion project that stands to a testament to Megaworld's providing township built for modern living. Maple Grove has a lot to offer from residential condominiums and villages, office spaces, and and commercial lots. A shopping mall and retail strips will be also included. Recreational parks and amenities that boost sustainability includes a rainwater park designed to accommodate township rainwater runoff, bike lanes, central material recovery facility, pocket and vertical gardens, and a lot more. Maple Grove takes inspiration from the country's premier financial center from Makati's inception to how it progressed into investment, leisure hub, lifestyle hub that it is today. And that has been another virtual tour. Hoping to see you here in the next Makati of the South, Maple Grove. Should you be interested, just leave a comment or reach me through my details below, and let's talk about your property investment with Megaworld.